In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make professional-looking thumbnails for your YouTube videos. Completely free. Let's get started. To get started, go to canva.com and create a free account, or log in to an existing account. Once you've logged in, you'll be taken to your Canva dashboard. Select the Create a Design button. Here, you could search for YouTube thumbnail, although you may see it shown automatically, as it's one of the most popular options on Canva. When your blank thumbnail appears, it will already be in the exact dimensions required by YouTube, 1280 by 720. Canva will automatically suggest templates you can use to get started. You can browse all templates or search by keyword, for example, cooking. You'll notice that some of these have a crown in the bottom right-hand corner. That does require you to upgrade to a paid subscription, but there are plenty of free and wonderful options to choose from. In today's example, I'm going to take a look at one of the gaming thumbnails I had previously viewed. Here I click on it, and I automatically have a template that I can customize to my desired specifications. Let's check out some of the most common edits, the first being your font. If you click on any of the words on your template, it will bring up this toolbar. To change the font type, click here. You can see all of the different results that they're suggesting. You can check them out. And again, here you'll have both free and paid options. If you find something that you like and you want to apply it to all the text on the page, you can click on the three dots here, select the paintbrush, and then click on the additional text that you want to match. Up here, you can increase the font size and adjust the colors. If you want to add additional text, on the left-hand side, select the text button, and here you can add a text box onto your page. To remove any of the elements on the page, simply click on it and then delete. You can move things around by dragging your mouse and adjusting it anywhere that you want on the page. To change the image, select the image and click on the right under Elements. Here I'm going to search for gaming. You have choices between graphics that you can add, photos, and even videos, although that won't work when downloading your thumbnail. First, I'm going to take a look at some of the graphics available to me. You can also filter here by color, as well as whether or not it's free or requires the pro subscription. Here I'm looking at some of the free options that I can use. If you find one of these elements that you want to add to your page, you simply select it and drag it onto the page. In this case, I want to check out some of the photo options available to me. Again, I'll go back to Elements, and here click on Photo. Once you've taken a look at the photos and decide there's one you want to use to replace your existing image, you can simply drag and drop it into the photo frame. Likewise, if you want to adjust your background with one of these images, you can also drag and drop. Let's say you want to upload your own image or picture from your computer or mobile phone. On the left-hand side, select Uploads. Here you can upload all of your files, and then once the image is uploaded, drag and drop it into the photo frame, or again, you can use your own image to replace the background. Once you're happy with your chosen image, you can now make edits to that image. The first edit I'm going to make is to add a border to the photo frame, as well as adjust the color to better blend in with my background. There is a popular trend on YouTube right now to upload photos of yourself and remove the background so that it blends more seamlessly into your thumbnail. That is an available option on Canva. However, it does require a premium subscription. Once you're done editing your image, you can make the final tweaks to your thumbnail. I'm going to make a quick color adjustment here so that it better blends with what I have on the page. When you're satisfied with how your thumbnail looks, you're ready to download it so you can upload it to YouTube. To download your image, select the up arrow share button in the top right corner. Here you'll scroll down and select download. My suggestion is to download it in a PNG format. However, you do have other options here depending if you have other uses for your thumbnail. Once you're ready to download, select Download. This will then download the thumbnail directly to your computer, and you can quickly and easily upload it to your YouTube channel. Now you've got an awesome, eye-catching thumbnail for your YouTube channel. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more content like this.